Hi, I'm Fox, and welcome back to Dwarf Fortress. Excuse me. It's a... Continue. And last time I sort of attempted to make a squad, but it kind of failed miserably. But we are still making progress, at least. I don't want to have two autosaves. Autumn has arrived, which means the trade caravan should be back pretty soon. Oh yes, I mean, living quarters. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Room still got here. And we're sort of just going down. That's what I mean. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, this is the stairs. Oops. Alright, let's try this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just to see what's down here. Sort of mining as we go. Could potentially make more rooms and whatnot, but not sure about that yet, or what it would be. Alright, get that started. Go down another layer. Let's see. What else is going on up here? Alright, pigtails, quarry brushes, and of course, blue bullets. Oh, yeah, there's that lake. Alright, I was going to do something with this, I think. What exactly? I'm not really sure. Must have been here. I have our logs, looks like. Oh, time to chop some trees. Thank you. pretty sure this mess is from that boar tech. Good to start with some wood. Cavern is roofed. Yeah, we need logs. Baron Concord, Osmond. Has not so long. Some of that nature. Some of the of wound stacks from Muffle Cure has arrived. Request a broker. Okay. Look at the word when I see red blood. And the vomit is, I think, is more. Come, blown everything. Right to diplomacy, which reminds me, I did have a note around here somewhere. I know I didn't really get started on handware, but I want to say the second thing was tools, which is good news because. Where did I put that? I made some making sour dice that we were making. Hopefully, we're making. Yeah, those tools. Okay. So we've got here. Goods. Oh yeah, we got all these muscle shell things too. And there's some more dice. Alright, cool. Looks like this is the bin with most of our trade stuff in it. Yeesh. Keeps going. And weapons, and gems. All right. So it looks like this one here is what we need. Go ahead and get out of diplomacy. squared away. Information about the world. I feel like we have a need of stuff in general. Yeah, meat and fish is completely gone. But we have managed to get some plants going. But doors are not known to be vegetarians. let's see. We got some pigtail going as far as cloth goes. Go ahead and request some cheese again. Meat. I think they got some on the caravan. But it was a good idea to request some sort of food. What all is down here? There's a lot of meat here. Chinchilla. Mountain goat, maybe. Decisions. So I'm not too extravagant. I know I requested bug bat this time, so maybe something a little different. Front guts. Pardon me. Maybe. Let's go ahead and do that. I think we requested toad last time, if I remember right. My elk bird's pretty common. I almost forgot about this. There's a lot of body parts. Elk bird lung. Heart. Just a liver. Chart. Spleen. And some giant rats, because of that. With lots of parts. So at least I'm getting a variety. Fish, cave lobster, rainy plants. Let's see, seeds. Sort of already got started on. I was looking for. Oh yeah, drink. Here you are. So we could always use more booze. I got the basics down. Go inside. I think that's about all I need. I can think of. Oh jeez. Gyms are worse than the meat. Hey boy. I'm going to... see if I narrowed that down. I could request some animals. We got lucky enough to have some green pears, so I'm not 100% sure how necessary that is. Is there something that particularly catches my eye? Don't really need armor yet. Well, maybe by next year. Request some male shirts and helms, gloves, and high boots, along with and bucklers. Hopefully I'll get military started by next year. Right. Shouldn't be too hard, but might need some finagling to do. Hopefully we'll be able to breed some animals we have going. Alright, so that's that stuff. It looks like our bin has been delivered. Trade. Greetings from the mountain homes. So, a few things in this bin I don't want to sell. I could just do this and sell the whole thing, but on the dice, use a figurine too. Actually, that's what I trained for. Let's read that one, please. What I meant to do. Muscle shivering. dice. Don't want to sell the rope. More dice. A few important things managed to make its way in this bin, so as I'm doing it slowly. Apparently that was a very good one. Or 31 unload. Just give me an idea. Like I could keep the order so they keep making dice. And as they make more dice, they get better at it. And be worth a lot more than just the one. Measurement lots of them. Just about done. So the quiver. We got some muscle shell stuff to work with too. All right. got about 170 to work with. Actually start hunting with bows. Nothing particularly eye catching, but some very useful things. Where was it? Also, place. Where was that crown I just saw? The Romans? For the sake of saving time, I should just do this real quick. Ah, there. I get this to sort of decorate with and kind of like a milestone marker, if you will. Oh, there's a large gem I could use. That's doable. Way too much. What's the cheapest sword here? 15. Looks like the cheapest thing up is 15 torque. So for draining lever, that's only 10. Jeez, gift was more expensive than I thought. Trank is 80. Nearly budgetless trade here. That looks like 15 was out the bare minimum of that liver. So that means I should be able to afford most of the bug bat. Civil intestines. Bug bat lung. I could have checked some of that up there, but went ahead and did that for a time being. Cave lobster. So that was 20. I'm gonna check a few of those. Yellow, which means may not be the best in the world. But this is stuff I actually need. Complete out meat. Surely this is another 2 of a board. Would be good. Some more of that range there. Finished crust. You with your combined trade goods, such strong as they are. I can't fathom you ended up with this. Okay. I'll shoot for the green then. I don't want to really do all that again. Without the lobster. see what else I marked. Quivers. Deal with that. Okay, now I'm in the green. Which is good. I actually got up here. Like a few lobsters. Another 20. Let's see if we can get some more bug bat. Alright. 330. We're satisfied with 330. Oh, wonderful. Thank you for your business. And thank you. I'm sure the dwarves are getting sick of chewing on salad. Alright, so that's our trade. I forgot the demand. What was that, 10 tides? Double check out that jar down somewhere. There you are. All right, 10 tides. Should be easy-ish. We aren't breeding animals now. But look, we had a few breeding pairs to work with. Alright. Got the trade squared away. It looks like they're getting some trees chopped down. Hold him before. Just patch it up real quick. I'll try and fork these in the wind for now. So there's lots of holes. That's never good. Because then pesky little things that come in. Like kobolds, steal your stuff. Forgot to do that again. Check you. Good news is the grass sort of marks it. I guess it's from these trees. Huh, I didn't realize that. That's obviously a pile of fruit of some sort. But their root clump just. And there's a hole in our ceiling. Which makes sense, because this is a very shallow, like, hole that we dug out here. Which there's dirt up top. There should be most of them, if not all of them. Southbear. There's my fort. There you are. So he doesn't bring in everything. Check out my animals. Let's see. Pivot. Did he switch her yet? Probably. person. Actually, rather than smoldering it, I do need a... wood furnace. Can I get away with digging this one a little clip out? Nope. I cannot. I don't want to poke a hole in the lake. I guess I could work with that little corner there. Just throw an estuary. How do I put you here? Oh, little blocks, apparently. No one's going to become straight yet more. I guess I could just make our crest in general for trade items and specify the that's what I could use this zone for. This is a little larger. Thank you. start from here. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. What does that look like? That's weird. Oh, it's hard. Order there. Somehow. That's annoying. Is it even an unlock to this? Scoop all this down. This should do it. Hopefully. Custom. I think Crested General is finished goods, but I'm not sure. This all? And show. I'll put it in here. Okay, I should do it. Over here, we'll say This is just stone. Like a stone and wood. Let's go here. Let's see. None of those. Should sort that out. Let's see. These go into. Right, beds. Probably have them. Furniture. So I have heat. Just a few more. Missing two. I think the doors will automatically go to the beds. I'm not finna need what that guy did. Let's see what else this is going to do. Could get this leveled up for the military.
I need to kick it. Like, what's the name? I see you.
Get some scriptures.
Hey.
What? Drink the food now. Yeah. 3 on each side, and sort of an entrance. Almost done. I'm gonna dig up the training and bricks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're with me here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Holy. A small military trail. Which I think that'll be their main training. Thinking. That should be the training room. That should be the sleeping room. This hallway in the ground. So I could just build the rooms as is. Roughly the same size. That looks a little better. Looks like our citizens are overall pretty happy. So far we got one very angry dwarf. That's what your problem is. You're not in the best of moods. Let's see. Craft object. Okay, so basically, I'm kind of getting to the point where some of the drawers are getting a little bored. Or they have hadn't been to a temple in a while. So they're getting a little agitated by that. Where would we be sensible? Down here we have a smoothie. No one comes here. That'd be bad. Good smooth on this floor. Then we'll go to the walls. Truth of the little work area. Can I do this? Crash on me. Workshops on this level, that's all of it. That should make it feel a little better. So everything's smooth. Oops, there we go. I think this is where most of what's left. A quick look at that. No seam. Just as smooth. Right, these rounded out barracks. Time to trade. Okay, now smooth. This all up. Other than that, I don't know if I specify or not these mensals. Don't think I do. I might have to. So that's the default thing. Let's see. Do this and that. Process plants. Sure. There we go. And spin thread. Repeat till that ramp 2. And hopefully get some cloth coming. Do we have a clothing shop? Not yet. guess I'm gonna put down here. After you get all that done. The cavern for soon. I'm almost done up here. It's gonna build. I also need like a tavern, which I'm gonna put many of this floor, if not up top. Actually, if I make put it off of this stairwell, should be able to do that pretty good. This will be a tavern. Magnetite. The platinum. Right on. the smooth leather suit. Seems everything's fine for now. Wasn't used in the hospital as a general main area. Which, if yes, did it happen? Extra steps. Alright, now that I got that dug up, go ahead and smooth it. Startled me. Oh, one outdoors is giving birth to a little girl. Let's take a look. Yeah. Where'd you go? Now, which one was it? Relationships, Lucius, her husband. Maybe I'm tongue-tied over Dwarven. But anyway, we have a baby. Hooray. Let's try to keep her safe. There's the proud mama. I do want to focus on archery primarily. Weapon racks over here. Ah, maybe them first. No sword on that for me. Barracks. Actually, I'm at this archery range up here. I feel like getting to the temple. Oh yeah, the temple. Come on guys, I'm going to zone it though. Let's do this real quick. Accept. Not specific. Bank of Lusters. Fair enough. Clean up the borders. And here can be our tavern. Pretty big, like, dining hall-like area. And Ensar's Tavern. And it being part in. Probably build like a little, like a hostel down here. A few beds in it. Or a pier to the narrow. I'll do that. I'll put out some. But anyway, I think this is a good stopping point. Yeah, we got another piglet. But, let's go ahead and do this. Title menu. Save our progress. But that's been our second year with the trade and everything. Pretty good start. Could have been better if I have gotten more things to sell made. But the first year is just to get sort of established anyway. Once you start getting crafts going and get automated, easy peasy. But we're on our way to become a mountain gnome, it would seem. And thank you for watching. And do the liking and subscribing, please, and thank you. I really appreciate it. And I'll see y'all next time.